We are going to discuss our map work of history. Okay, and in this class we will discuss major towns and cities of Lodhi Empire. So let's start our today's class. First of all, we are having some cities and towns here. Okay, like you are having Mewat, Firozpur, Dhar, बुरनपुर, गोलकोंडा, अहमदनगर, जोधपुर, पुरी, मालवा, पानीपत, हम्पी एंड बीकानेर. ओके, नाउ लेट डिस्कस. यस, हु इज आस्किंग? बच्चे डोंट डिस्टर्ब द मीटिंग. इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी काइंड ऑफ डाउट देन यू कैन आस्क मी एट द एंड ऑफ द मीटिंग. ओके, so first let me explain all these terms. See, the dots which you are able to see in this map are important towns which you need to mark or label. And are you able to see this boundary? Yes, this boundary, like this you are having. Are you able to see this in the form of dot 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 dot? So this is the current boundary of our India. Okay, now you need to locate all these towns. So first we are going to start with, what is our first point? We need to locate Mewat. Where is Mewat? Mewat is in Rajasthan. And do you know where is Rajasthan? Here we are having Rajasthan. See, this is your Gujarat portion and here we are having Rajasthan. Okay, ye dikhai de raha hai aapko black dot. Okay, so this is our Mewat. Next we are having Firozpur. Firozpur is in Punjab. Okay, first aapka Mewat. Bache, if you want to write down these in your notebook or somewhere else, so you can write it down. First, we are having Mewat. Where is Mewat? In Rajasthan. Okay. After that, we are having Firozpur. Firozpur is in Punjab. Okay. So you will mark your Punjab here. I think this black dot is visible to you. This one. Okay. In this map, you don't have proper boundary for your map. Okay. That's why maybe you are getting confused that where we have to mark. But when you will get proper political map of India, in that you know which state, where is which state. Okay. So then, yes, bache, yes. Tell fast, beta, yes. Which map? Bache, this time I'm sharing screen with you, so I'm not able to see you what you are showing. First, let me discuss all the cities and towns with you. After that, I will check which map you are showing. Okay, beta? Yes. After that, I will check. Next, we are having Dhar. Third point. Dhar. Where is Dhar? Dhar is in MP. Where is Dhar? Dhar is in MP. Bache, it's my request to all of you to write down these cities and their states. After that, you will be confused. But for if you will write down somewhere, then you will able to find out any state of any city. Okay, so it will be easy for you only. We have discussed Dhar. Dhar is in MP. Okay, next we are having Burhanpur. What we are having? Burhanpur. Where is Burhanpur? Again, Burhanpur is in MP. both Dhar and Burhanpur are in MP. Next, we are having Golconda. Golconda we are having in Telangana, near Hyderabad. Okay, so here we are having our Telangana. Next, Ahmednagar. Do you know where is Maharashtra? Yes, here is Maharashtra. Okay, this portion is of Maharashtra. Wait. Now is it clear? Yes, bachche? Okay. Now tell me now. Is it okay? Okay, fine. So, we have discussed in Ahmednagar. Ahmednagar is in Maharashtra. Ahmednagar in Maharashtra. Fine. Next, we are having Jodhpur. Jodhpur is in, where is Jodhpur? It is very famous. Jodhpur is in Rajasthan. Okay. Next, Puri. Where is Puri? बच्चे पुरी कहाँ है? Yes, पुरी is in Odisha. Where is पुरी? Odisha. Next we are having Malwa. Do you know where is Malwa plateau? बच्चे after that I will clear everything to you. First of all, you just write down. Okay, then I will discuss. Malwa is in MP. Malwa plateau suna hai aapne? Yes. So Malwa is in MP. Okay. So now let's discuss with proper state. Now I have discussed all the states with you. Now we will discuss our these things properly with the diagram or sorry with the map. Rajasthan, Mewar is in Rajasthan, so here we are having Rajasthan. Fine, this is your Rajasthan. See, here we can mark Mewar. After that, Firozpur. Here we can mark Firozpur in Punjab. Okay, means this black dot. ये मेरा जो red वाला उधर आ गया है, ठीक है? This black dot. Fine. Next, where is Dhar? Dhar is in MP. So, we can mark over here. Dhar. In MP. Burhanpur also in MP. Fine. So, you can mark Burhanpur in MP. Golconda. Golconda is in Telangana. Where is Telangana? Here we are having Telangana. Fine. Hyderabad and Telangana. Here. Next, Ahmednagar. Where is Maharashtra? Do you know where is Maharashtra? Here is your Maharashtra. Fine. So, we can mark over here. Okay, Ahmednagar. Next, we are having Jodhpur again in Rajasthan. Yes, Jodhpur again in Rajasthan. So we can mark here. Yes. Here we can mark for our Jodhpur. Next we are having Puri. Where is Puri? Puri is in Odisha. Where is Odisha? Here. Okay. सॉरी बच्चे पूरी नो वी डिड नॉट मार्क पूरी बच्चे वो डिस्कस हुआ था सिर्फ दैट पूरी इज इन उड़ीसा ओके एट दैट टाइम वी वर ओनली डिस्कसिंग that which town belongs to which state. Okay, and now we are marking or we are locating these cities with their proper states. Okay, so here you are having your Odisha. Okay, so you can mark over here. Next, you are Malwa. Do you know Malwa Plateau? Yes, here we locate Malwa Plateau. Now, like this, we locate our Malwa Plateau. And Malwa is in Maharashtra only. So this, like your square, you are, this is your Malwa Plateau. Okay, and Malwa is in MP. Where is Malwa? M for Malwa, M for MP. Okay, so don't get confused in that. So this was your generally your cities and towns and the states from which they relate. Okay. After that, we are having towns of Lodi Empire. In your next map, we will discuss towns of Lodi Empire, and you are having only two towns. One is your Delhi and another one is your Punjab. Okay, so if question will ask to locate the towns of Lodi Empire, okay, means area under Lodi Empire and the towns, so here we are, it is. Okay, Delhi and mainly Punjab. Clear, bache? See, area under Lodi Empire ho gaya aapka. Delhi and Punjab. Next is your area under Ahmednagar and Vijayanagar. Bache, I already discussed with you that Ahmednagar. Ahmednagar, where is Ahmednagar? बच्चे अहमदनगर आई ऑलरेडी डिस्कस विद यू दैट इट इज इन महाराष्ट्र. ओके, सो हेयर वी कैन, यस बच्चे यस, सो हेयर वी कैन लोकेट आवर अहमदनगर. नेक्स्ट इज आवर विजयनगर. ओके, वेयर इज विजयनगर? विजयनगर इज इन कर्नाटका. फाइन, विजयनगर इज इन कर्नाटका. And the last question, I hope you have written it. And the last is three towns located with the Lodi Empire. So mainly we will locate our Delhi and Punjab. जो main इसके towns हैं, जहाँ पे आपका जिनके under आपका Lodi Empire आता है, that is your this Delhi and Punjab only. Delhi, you know, here is your Delhi, here, and here is your Punjab. Fine. So this was your map regarding Delhi Lodi density, and this was all about your today's class. Now you can ask your doubts.